Dietary supplements come in all shapes and forms. Thousands of supplements available in the market today have all sorts of appealing packaging designs, but there are a few details that remain common among all of them. One such aspect is the supplement labeling on the products that must be strictly in accordance with the guidelines set by the regulatory bodies responsible for ensuring supplement safety and quality. Although nearly all supplements have an MFG date mentioned on the label, not everyone knows the MFG meaning in its entirety. When picking up a supplement bottle from the aisle or ordering online, everyone is keen to select the one with the farthest expiration date. However, this may or may not indicate how fresh the product is. Understanding MFG meaning is essential for choosing a product that still offers its optimal efficiency. So, what does MFG stand for? MFG stands for the manufacturing date. Previously, USB guidelines required supplement manufacturers to state an expiration date, best before, use by, or sell by date. The guidelines were revised by the FDA to include an MFG date as well. All manufacturers following the FDA's GMPs will have an MFG date mentioned on the product itself. The MFG date is an indicator of the date when the product was manufactured. To better understand the MFG meaning, consider a product with MFG 091219. It means that the product was manufactured on September 12, 2019. Usually, supplements must be consumed within 2 years of the mentioned MFG. This general guideline is different for probiotics that need to be consumed within a year or 18 months of being manufactured. Different dietary supplements and products vary among dates. Many people confuse MFG with the date of expiry. However, MFG meaning is quite different from best before or use by dates. While the products are in other optimal potency for a good couple of years after the specified MFG date, they start losing their efficacy once they enter the best before date. Knowing the MFG meaning can make all the difference determining when to discard a bottle of supplements. The FDA has made it imperative for manufacturers to mention MFG, but several supplements available in the market may have an additional expiration date. However, there's little value in stating that date if it's not backed by rigorous stability testing performed on all ingredients. The expiration date means nothing if information about the manufacturing and storage conditions is not stated. MFG, on the other hand, gives an accurate time of manufacture, and the consumers can easily determine if the product is too old to have maintained its effectiveness. So how old is too old for supplements? Most of the supplements do have a longer shelf life as compared to several medications. As a rule of thumb, supplements are safe and potent until 2 years after the MFG date, and probiotics can retain their characteristics, as mentioned on the label, for as long as 12 to 18 months. However, this greatly depends on the quality of raw materials used and other factors as a storage conditions. It can also vary depending on the supplement form and composition. For example, liquids may go bad fairly easily under an inappropriate storage condition as compared to tablets. Similarly, some ingredients, like certain oils, may quickly lose their efficacy and efficiency when exposed to light and air. In general, the supplement packaging can better guide regarding the shelf life of different supplements. BL Biolabs strictly follows the manufacturing processes specified by the FDA. This is why all the products manufactured at the FDA-registered facility of BL Biolab bear an accurate MFG date. To ensure the maximum shelf life of supplements, the raw materials at BL Biolab are collected fresh after each order is placed. The in-house quality assurance team makes sure that the supplements are tested thoroughly for their quality and potency. Quality tests can carry throughout the manufacturing process to keep ingredients from losing their efficacy. The raw material that does not meet the stringent quality criteria set by BL Biolab quality control is discarded right away. The R&D, on the other hand, is responsible for developing formulations that can make it through stability testing. The products sitting in the storage are also required as tested so that the product is still good when it reaches the end consumer. However, it is important that the consumers understand the MFG meaning and contact the supplier if they have any apprehensions or confusions about the stated MFG. The products mentioned in this podcast are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Thanks again for listening to the BL Biolab podcast. Please subscribe and follow us on all social media platforms. If you're looking to acquire a quote on a custom or a private label formula, please give us a call at 727-877-9889 or visit us at www.blbiolab.com and fill out the contact form on our website, and we will have a representative reach out to you shortly. Thanks again for listening.